specialists, NGOs, national and international, where the church, the local leaders, join hands together in a partnership for the development of the community, the region, and the nation.
Mainly our target group are young. Don Bosco once said, or it's one of his catchphrases, that it is enough for you to be young for me to love you. So we are focusing now on the development part, on how to make the young people able to make a living. We are not preventing them, we have always told them that we are not preventing them from traveling. It is not our mission, it is not our vision. Our idea is that you have option, you want to travel, you can also travel. So choose. And even if you want to travel, there is a bigger reason. You are even working with the Migration Information Center here. You are working with the Italian embassy, the German embassy, the Spanish embassy. You want to help give us and help us educate the people. What are the possibilities that are there? What are the means to travel?
I started 3 years ago. Farming was what I like to do and what I always wish to do. So when I started, I got my little land. But the way I did things was improper, and then I was not getting the results. Several times I tried, but things never went well. However, when I joined the training this past a few months ago, then we got into the training of a greenhouse. The greenhouse, the main idea or the focus of what the greenhouse entails is the effective control of the insects and then the pathogens in the soil. So I think this is a big what makes difference from the outside cultivation and then inside the greenhouse. My little experience, because I don't have the greenhouse, I started cultivating outside. So I got a Dizengoff product, the seed, and I planted. What I have realized is that inside the greenhouse, you are able to control the pest and then the pathogens in the soil when you follow the good protocol that is being given or that you have to follow. Then you get effective or good products and also much money in your pockets. But outside, what I realized was that since the soil contains its natural nutrients, it grows faster and healthy. By the point you realize that the life span of the product of the plant is being cut short, and then with much insect and then also with heavy scorch of sun. So the lifespan of the plant is being shortened. That is a bit of what I have experienced with the greenhouse and then also the open field.
Another school of thought in science says that, okay, the human body cannot synthesize the protein from genetic makeup crops. And because the human system cannot synthesize that protein, that is why it's causing the tumors, the cancers. That is just that we are still trying to understand and appreciate. That's what you are saying.
So, we have did this particular and green workshop here in Sugnani. about the greenhouse and the organic farming. Some many stakeholders and partners came from University of Human University of Natural Resources of Sunyani. From the MOFA, Minister of Forestry and Agriculture, and also from the Dizengoff, the company that has provided the greenhouse. Some good outcome we have gotten, and also some big challenges. We would like to cut the cost of the greenhouse, the structural cost, and even the cropping cost.
Yeah, so it's a nice project that the Don Bosco is handling now, and with the workshop it has given us the insight about what needs to be done. And especially with the costing and everything, like it was break down with the interview, the workshop, I think it's a positive way of looking at it. And at the end of it all, we believe strongly that it's going to minimize the migration issues that is happening in the country. And moreover, if Don Bosco will have to step forward and come stronger in the acquisition of the greenhouse and promoting it, because there are other people who are looking for it. In fact, people are really looking for such a wonderful project, and of course they are not finding solutions. That's why they are embarking on this migration. But once Don Bosco has taken the initiative, it's going to be a fantastic job, and we are ready also as a company to support them to achieve this target.
The program was very nice, very successful. Actually, we had very important persons from different backgrounds coming, and the sharing was good. We are very grateful for this particular event, and we hope to believe that this will help us proceed with the project that will bring out good results. Our main objective is to get the young people engaged in agriculture, in a fruitful agriculture. And we hope and we know that this technology is good, and it is good to scale it up.